I'm here in Busch Light Victory Lane near TL Sims Pullman late model feature winner. Some of you guys might recognize this fella. He's won a few races in Bristol Beer. Ashley Anderson. Ashley, that was one hell of a race, man. Oh, it feels nice to be back in Victory Lane. It has been a little while since I got to talk to you. Yes, it has been a little bit, man, so that's awesome. Leave me at, but car felt awesome. Really good job weaving through traffic and then some real nice racing between you and the young wretched. Yeah, that was he was pretty good. I didn't know if I was going to catch him right away. Well, you guys were all over the track. It seemed pretty racy and that really fun to watch. Very, very awesome racetrack. Can't ask for anything better right now. You got anybody you want to thank? Well, they got you down here, Ash.
Thank all my sponsors. Been with me for a long time. ABI, H&A Plumbing, Lucas, Service. Dan Brandenburg, TMS Auto, other ones, Geeky Science, Bart doing all the shocks, Marge Race Cars. And I'd like to thank my dad for all the years racing with me, 33 years, it's been a while. And then my kids are helping me out, Mark are helping me out, my wife's sitting in the stands. She always complains, but you know what? It's been good.
Look out, folks, not only is there an 81, but you're going to see an 81 Junior on a regular basis, too. The Avery's coming up through the supers. One more time for Ashley Anderson, your late model feature winner.
All right, thanks a lot.